Morning, everybody. Grab a cup of coffee and a donut or three, and let's do some switching. Oh, good morning, everybody. Let's switch Union Spring. So the first thing we have to do is run through the crossover. We've got the two cars behind us that we pulled from wherever. So after throwing the turnout for the crossover, the brakeman just walked down and threw the one for Union Spring. So we do have an empty in there that we have to pull out. So after they couple onto the empty, they're going to pull forward next to the yard office and take a break before shoving back to the yard. Pretty short video, so I'm going to go ahead and throw in the operation the following day, which actually they had a came from the yard running caboose first because they were going to switch the general chemical, and actually had a caboose whistle since they had a long shove move. So the gondola is just a spacer or a buffer car for the tank car. It was just sitting in the yard, so I decided to use that as a buffer. So I just stayed here at Douglas Avenue for a while, sort of watched the push-pull. So the first thing they're going to do is they cut the train after the two boxcars. And those boxcars are going to go to ITT Grinnell later in a different video. And they're going to pull up and they're going to go down the General Chemical Spur and pull the car from the team track, because we're going to have to respot it. So we're going to couple it onto the tank car we're delivering to General Chemical first. So this NW boxcar is at the team track, and it'll have to be respotted. So when we start running down the spur further, I'll change the camera angle. Show you more of the action. Now we're back on the passing siding, and we're running back to get the tank car that we're going to deliver to General Chemical. All right, we're going to go all the way down the siding to General Chemical. So I'll change the camera a little bit, swivel it so you can sort of see what's going on. That's the gondola and the caboose on the passing siding. There's the empty tank car we're picking up. I'm going to place the empty car back onto the gondola. All right, now we can make some money. You know, because that's what the railroads are paid for, is to deliver cars to the customers. You can see the unloading pipes there. So I spotted the tank car next to those. Now we're just going to slowly go up the spur and spot the boxcar back on the team track. Got a lot of positive feedback for this rail fan view, I guess some people called it. And so I'll do that occasionally. I'm not going to do it all the time. Matter of fact, it's hard to do it in some areas of my layout. So when the boxcar clears the Douglas Avenue, we'll end the video and we'll pick up the next video picking up a car from Miller Distribution and a car from ITT Grinnell, and then delivering these two cars to ITT Grinnell. So I hope everybody enjoyed this and stay safe.